I'm ready. I've never been so sure, quite so steady. I'm gonna live my life to keep the promises I made. Even though I make mistakes, I know I'm ready.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for this beautiful day, this beautiful place, and being able to be here and witness and be a part of something that you ordained since the beginning of time, God. And we pray that those of us here, the witnesses, would be here to support this couple from this point forward, Lord. We pray that you would just put your blessing, your hand and your spirit on this relationship. We pray that they would look to you when things are good and things are not so good, that you would be there with them, Lord. We just pray that you be with us during this service. We love you. In your name we pray. Amen.
Luckily, he found someone who is as beautiful on the inside as she is on the outside. They're both there for you whenever you need them. I can't tell you how many times I've come home and found Derek outside doing something that Shannon needed help with. And she's been there the same for me whenever I needed anything. She's always been there, and I guess that's why you two are perfect for each other. So anyways, let's raise our glasses. Woo! The best years of your life. It's going to be easy. It's going to be the most trying times, but they're worth it.
Sure.
A lot, probably, due to things that, you know, running around chasing ducks and things. So this is a pretty special day, and obviously I think, as Jack said, Brianne and Derek, they're very compatible. They have a lot of similarities. Good couple. And before I make a toast, Dave, I'll leave you with some words from Justin Craig. It ain't dying we're talking about here, it's living. It don't matter much where you die, it damn sure matters where you live.
Counting down the days till she's in my arms again. Like a
this ring.
I be wed.
Haven't told.
From this day forward.
Better for worse.
Richer for poor.
Sickness and health.
Beloved to cherish.
Death to us part.
Having committed your lives to each other in the presence of God and to these witnesses, I do, as a licensed minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may kiss your bride.
She's pulling me close, hiding my soul. Everything I want to be, she always